Meanwhile, Phoenix fire crews successfully extinguishing the mulch fire it sparked near 27th Avenue and Lower Buckeye Road in Phoenix. Started Sunday afternoon around 4:30, was burning near Phoenix Regional Fire Training Academy. Smoke spreading across the valley earlier today. Officials say no injuries, no structures were damaged. Firefighters will be patrolling the area, though, to make sure there are no active hotspots. No word just yet on what sparked the flames.